Xhosa. So the Zulus did not agree with Nelson Mandela. So the Zulus, they wanted to defeat the Xhosas, thinking that Nelson
Mandela living in Soweto, their dream is to own a house here. But this is not very expensive. So here we're looking at about 700-800 were free, but it was men only. No children, no women were allowed to come to Johannesburg during the mining time. But they were overpopulated, that some they even slept on the floor. It's worse now because we have families now, and the government doesn't care what is happening there.
There's no electricity, no running water or anything.
But after the government finished to build them, he said that people, they must come to apply, but they have to pay working class, because these are the people that will vote for the government. And once they don't make these people happy, then they will lose the next coming elections free. That today, families that are long, they go to...
So there's together, 4 million people in Soweto, and it's 100% black.
What I have noticed is that we have lots of
old power plant
white
here.
South Africans that come to Soweto over the weekends, just to spend the weekends with, so that is their toilet. This guy on the right hand side is recycling.
What?
Recycling.
Recycling. Oh.
Yes. And they don't make lots of money. They make about 80 rand a day. But you know, it's better than nothing, because with that 80 rand, they're able to go back home and support their families.
Oh my gosh.
So these people living here, they go to a dumping site, they pick up all this material. Then they will hire someone who will be able to connect this material to make a house. But they are not stable, and once we have too much rain, the government have to assist them. They will have to get a shelter because of floods. Mm-hmm.